Jabir ibn Abdullah al-Ansari was one of the most distinguished companions of the Holy Prophet. Historians note that he was among the early Muslims who had pledged allegiance to the Prophet in the second pledge at Al-Aqaba. He participated in many of the battles during the lifetime of the Prophet and had also emerged as one of the most learned companions. Jabir was the last surviving companion of the Prophet, and he was a man who possessed deep reverence for the family of the Prophet. According to a narration from Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam, in his last days, Jabir would sit in the masjid of the Prophet, wearing a black turban, and call out, "Ya Baqir al-Ilm, Ya Baqir al-Ilm, O the one who splits knowledge, O the one who splits knowledge." Thinking that he had become senile, the people of Medina would ask, "O Jabir, are you hallucinating? Have you become delirious?" Jabir would always maintain his composure and simply reply, "No, by God, I am not. I am of sound mind. The Prophet ﷺ once told me, O Jabir, إِنَّكَ سَتُدْرِكُ رَجُلًا مِّنِّي إِسْمُهُ إِسْمِي وَشَمَائِلُهُ شَمَائِلِي يَبْقُرُ الْعِلْمَ بَقْرًا. O Jabir, one day you will meet a man from my progeny, whose name is my name, and whose conduct resembles my conduct, and he will split open knowledge." The days came and went, but there was no sign of this blessed descendant of the Prophet. Until one day, Jabir was walking through the alleyways of Medina where some young boys had gathered. One of the young boys intrigued Jabir so much so that he decided to strike up a conversation with him. Jabir asked him to come forward and then asked him to walk a few steps back. "I swear by the one in whose hand is my life, your mannerism is like the mannerism of the Messenger of God," Jabir exclaimed. "What is your name?" Jabir asked. "My name is Muhammad, the son of Ali, the son of Hussein." Having finally met the boy he had been searching for all these years, Jabir embraced him and kissed his forehead in adoration. He leaned in and whispered, "Ya Muhammad, inna Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi yuqri'uka as-salam." O Muhammad, the Messenger of Allah, your great-grandfather, conveys his salam to you. Imam al-Baqir alayhi salam smiled and replied, "Ala Rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa alihi afdal as-salam. وَعَلَيْكَ يَا جَابِرُ بِمَا أَبْلَغْتَ السَّلَامُ." Peace be upon the Messenger of Allah, and upon you too, O Jabir, for delivering this message. Jabir spent his remaining days in the holy city of Medina. Imam al-Baqir alayhi salam would visit him from time to time, and Jabir, despite his old age, was always keen on learning from the young man who was described by the Prophet as the one who splits knowledge. وَصَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَى مُحَمَّدٍ وَآلِهِ الطَّاهِرِينَ